We teach students how to become critical thinkers, how to use logic, how to use reasoning, deductive logic to come to a deeper understanding and meaning, especially when we cover difficult concepts. We prepare you to become a future scholar, and we help students become part of the greater future.
The reason I joined Chinese was to kind of open and expand my cultural biliteracy, because I'm an English and Spanish speaker. So I wanted to take a different route, but I feel like if you take Chinese, it'll look better on your college transcripts and you could become trilingual.
The IB program is very critical to Firebaugh because one of the things is that students get an advantage. It's a college course, so it's very rigorous, and then they're able to expand on their knowledge of what they have done in past math classes. And so in this case, students are gonna be already well prepared before they enter college in the math classes.
We're excited to open up the 24-25 school year. We're gonna continue to develop our rigorous academic programs here at Firebaugh High School, whether it's the AP, the IB, the Project Lead the Way pathways, where we have our biomedical, we have video production, we have computer science, mental health. All of our programs here are rigorous. You don't have to be specifically in a program to receive rigorous instruction. We talk to our teachers about engaging instructional strategies. That way kids are practicing how to collaborate, so that way they can be successful when they step into the real world or in the college or career world.